This episode's word is perfidious. Perfidious means not being trustworthy or not keeping your promises. It's like when someone tells you they will do something and then they don't do it. For example, if your friend promises to share their candy with you but secretly eats it all without sharing, that would be perfidious behavior. Let's hear an interesting story to clear the meaning of the word.
The word perfidious means deceitful or untrustworthy. It is a word that can be used to describe someone who betrays the trust of others. In history, one of the most well-known examples of perfidy was carried out by the infamous traitor Benedict Arnold. During the American Revolution, Arnold held a high rank in the Continental Army and was praised for his bravery and leadership. However, he secretly began conspiring with the British to betray his own country and hand over the critical American stronghold of West Point. Arnold's perfidious actions were discovered just in time, and he fled to the British side, where he ultimately spent the rest of his life in disgrace. Another example of perfidy occurred during World War II when the Nazi regime was carrying out the Holocaust. Many Jews who had been promised safe passage to other countries were instead rounded up and sent to concentration camps where they were horrifically mistreated and killed. The Nazi leadership had made false promises as a cover for the perfidious plan to eliminate the Jewish people. In modern times, people continue to betray the trust of others in a perfidious way. For example, a politician who lies to get elected and then fails to follow through on their promises could be described as perfidious. In conclusion, the word perfidious describes someone who is deceitful and untrustworthy, often in a way that involves betrayal. It is a powerful term that can communicate a strong sense of disappointment and outrage.
We hope you enjoyed the episode, and the meaning of word perfidious is crystal clear. Do subscribe to our channel for more such episodes. Thank you for listening.